we're on our way to the States. We're gonna have lunch at Mi Mexico, and it's in Bellingham, and it's gonna be delish. See you guys later. Hey guys, we are in the States. Finally crossed the border, and we're in the state of Washington. I think this place is called Sumas? Do you even know? I have no idea what this place is called, to be honest. Sorry, I don't know. But yeah, super excited to eat some Mexican food, and I'll vlog once we get there. We're here at Mi Mexico, and we just ordered our food. Guys, look at this deliciousness. My enchiladas deluxe. Titi got carne asada. Mommy got mar y tierra, right?
Yes.
Pig and fish. I mean, cow and fish.
And Katie got carne asada. Oh, can't wait to eat this. Looks delish. Yeah, Titi has a piña colada. Mommy has a, what is it, a lemon margarita? Mm-hmm, because it's her birthday. Katie has a Pepsi and I have water.
La mañana en que vengo a saludarte, venimos todos con gusto y placer a felicitarte. Everybody, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Panchita. Happy birthday to you.
¿Termino? Sí, gracias.
De nada.
Gracias.
Muchas gracias.
Ah, filmé. No tomé foto.
Una botita
hubiera sido linda.
Hey guys, so I got home like maybe 2 hours ago, but I just wanted to show you guys what I got at Marshall's, because right after we left Mi Mexico, we went to Marshall's. And I got some stuff. I didn't think I was gonna get anything, but I did, and I'll show you guys. Hey guys, so I got these really cute, I don't even know, are these considered wedges? I don't even know. Okay, shoes, whatever. And they were only 30 bucks, and they're Dr. Scholl's, so they're super comfy. And yeah, this is how they look. Pretty, right? Here's the other one. Okay. And then I got some underwear. I got 3 underwears. And these glasses from Lucky Brand. Cute. That's what I got. And yeah, so I don't really think I'm going to do anything after this. My vlogs are gonna be so boring without Gio. I miss him like crazy. But I'm actually gonna FaceTime him, and I don't know when I'm gonna FaceTime him, because I think, I don't know what he's doing, but he said he's gonna call me later. So yeah guys, I guess I'll see you another time. Something interesting happens, I don't know. Bye.